Roman numerals. Roman numerals follows symbolic representation for numbers. Some Roman numerals are 1, 5, 10, 50, 100, 500, 1000. Rules for writing Roman numerals. If a symbol is repeated, its value is added as many times as it occurs. For example, 10 can be represented as, 20 can be represented as, 30 can be represented as. The symbols for 1, 10, 100 and 1000 can be repeated but only up to 3 times. The symbols for 5, 50 and 500 cannot be repeated. If a symbol of smaller value is written to the right of a symbol of greater value, then their values get added. If a symbol of smaller value is written to the left of a symbol of greater value, then its value gets subtracted from value of greater symbol. These symbols are never written on the left side of greater symbol, so these symbols are never subtracted. Write given numbers in Roman numerals. 1, 2, repeat 1 twice, 3, repeat 1 thrice, 4 can be written like this. But by rule second, we cannot repeat a symbol more than 3 times. So this is incorrect. However, if we write 5 like this, then 4 can be obtained by 5 minus 1. So, by rule 4, we should write symbol for 1 to the left of symbol for 5. 6 is 5 plus 1. So, by rule 3, we write symbol for 1 to right of symbol for 5. Similarly, 7 is 5 plus 1 plus 1. 8 is 5 plus 3 ones. 9 is 10 minus 1 and 10. Another example. Write given numbers in Roman numerals. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Example, write given numbers in Roman numerals. 13 can be written in Roman numerals as, 14 can be written as, 27 can be written as, 19 can be written as, 54 can be written as, 84 can be written as, and 94 can be written as. So, I hope you understood all the concepts in this video very well. Thanks for watching this video.